am at 206 Cartway in that same gated community. It's pretty much just one big circle. And then there's the main road. See the surrounding area. This is a really cute house as well. More of a front porch on this one. And space here is bigger. Your tile. It smells good in here. Walk in. Have a front room to your left. And if this one doesn't have a landline too, that's so funny. Walk-in closet. A tile in your bathroom. What is up? Laundry in the bathroom. I have never seen this before. Garage is here. It's two car. A little bit of a workshop area. Got some storage space up there. These hardwoods look good. Here's the first bedroom. It's a pretty big size. The attic. Bathroom. It's the next bedroom. Are not finished. Here's a closet. The other one doesn't have one. I guess that's just more storage in the attic. Walk into the living room. Your formal dining area here. This small closet, coat closet. Double doors into your kitchen. It's a different view. Master is here. Double sink, so you have your garden tub and glass shower. Over here is the toilet. and Master Walkin. Screened in back porch. Nice little patio area. In the backyard. Looks like there's a little creek that runs through here. And then the back of the house.